What is going on, guys? Side Gaming Joan here. We are back with another episode of Horizon Zero Dawn. I figured we'd see what these, the X's on the... on the map were, with the skulls on it. Oh, snap. So, okay. He obviously sees us, right? Or he's very suspicious of us. Okay.
You can see them. They can't see.
Alright, so I'm gonna assume this is like a base? Alright. Uh-oh. It's a base, guys, with people. It's those people that destroy the proven.
Over here.
No. Bro. Back up now. So if there's more of these camps, I wonder what else we can find out of these camps, because I'm sure like they can give us good stuff because they're the enemy. And I feel like in all games, the enemy always has the best weapons. If you disagree, you disagree, but even with like Transformers, the other side is always better. They got like the Porsches and the huge helicopters and the bigger trucks, and the enemy's always has the cool stuff. So it's okay, because the heroes always win. Oh, looks like we have a camp in here. Oh wait.
You're coming with me.
To free our people. Alright, got a couple hostages going on.
I'll get you out.
Are they gonna help us fight? What's that?
Machine parts. An alarm signal.
Uh-oh. I think this is the defense system? Oh shoot. Does that mean there's more people coming? I don't know what's going on. I tried to shoot it.
This one.
I guess you don't shoot it. You might have to attack it from up close. I don't know, we got this though. Whew, see, look at all this stuff. I knew you wouldn't let me down. Take all this free stuff. Should give us a good amount of money now.
Move in and get it.
Where are we going? Okay. Why are you... Oh! Just took three of them down with that one spear. Let's go. Oh, shoot.
She's off. I win.
What is that, bomb? That guy. Get out of here, bro. What is this?
Hide your head or lose it.
Okay, you gotta get up close and personal. I'm gonna assume that's a defense system for them. We gotta take note of that for the next time we work something out. What?
Cut him and bleed him.
Boom, baby.
Sun's gonna shine right through.
Is that the last one? I don't know, I'm getting a lot of stuff from them. A lot of stuff I can sell to the merchants. That's it. That's it, guys. We made it. We did it. Victory is ours. So, does this become our camp now? Does become our camp. So if we just take a bunch of these down. Hold on, let's see what this guy has. We have 322. I can get a better bow, actually. The Carger. Hunter bow. It's only 50 bucks, so. Are you sure you want to buy it? Yeah. I don't have it, right? Let's buy this one. Oh, I did have it. Alright, well, that was a waste of money. I could sell it back to him, though. Weapons. Yeah, we have two of them. I could sell it. Let's sell it back. Let's sell that. The Tripcaster. Do I have a better one? I do have a better one. We could sell that. That Blastling, though. See, this one only has ice and electric, so we'll keep this one. We're gonna add modifications on. I don't have enough rich meat. I do need to buy some more of those fast travels because we don't have enough. What is this? Your maps? Okay.
It's with you.
Let's use the save point. Okay, so the map basically opened up some collectibles for us. That's pretty sweet. I want to go here. Because they were talking about cauldrons.
Speak with me?
Which can you can use to
take it.
Control more characters. Where's my okay, there he goes. Okay. Come on. So it's pretty far. So I'll catch you guys when we get there.
That's a machine I can't inherit.
Okay guys, so we're finally here, and I see this shell walker, which is something that we haven't seen yet. Let's see if we can attack it and take it down. Well, we got a lot of watchers here too. Okay, so his weak points are the top and the bottom. Oh, he has a shield. Ooh! And it follows you. That's not good, so... let's go inside. Okay, yeah. So the cauldrons are basically places where you can capture more machines. And it allows you to capture them. I don't think we're ready to go. Can I override it without something hitting me? Ooh, let's go. Let me in. Things are about to get dangerous out here. Shell walker in here. Nice big area. It fell down. This place is huge. Wow. The detail of these wires, though.
The metal, the light. It's like this entire place is part of some huge machine.
Uh-oh.
That thing looks like a triangular pipe.
Damage event creates stealth. Ooh. That'll come in handy. Oh, we can override these. What do they do for us, though? Okay, you my friend now? You gonna follow me? Is that how this works? Alright, so these create stealth. What are these? Oh, medicine pouches. You don't see me. Where's the one I just took control over? Aw, how'd you see me? Okay. One, oh! Thought I could run game. Let's take this fight personal. There's nothing out here, let's go. Okay. It's a big area, look at these rats though. It's a huge area. Wait, do we leave? Hmm. What's this?
Stocking up?
Oh, there's like an outside, inside area. Hmm. What's this too? This place looks like the machines. Like, it has the outside interior of what the machines look like. This is one big freaking machine, and that's crazy.
A thing near the gap. What does it do?
Painter roll. Alright, we're gonna override. What's this gonna make? Oh, we got a bridge going for ourselves. That's good. Supply crate. Alright, we can go down. Doesn't look like much is down there, so we'll keep going this way. A lot of pyramids going on. Where the heck am I going? I wonder if they're all like, how many cauldrons there are. They're all like this. It's a lot of ground to cover.
Flying machines move components around. Might be able to take me somewhere.
It can take her somewhere? Okay. Where are they taking us? Oh, it can take her somewhere. Oh, wow. Where are we going now? What are those things? Where is he taking this, guys? Should I jump down? Wait. Can I jump down? Or would I die? I think I would die. So let's kind of just take the ride, see where it takes us.
We've got as far as this thing will take me.
Alright. Go to the cauldron core. Where's that at? We gotta watch her. What's this? Alright, we can. Alright, we can travel. So we're basically just gonna use these as our travel sources. Get down. Supply crate. Alright, we got nice little watcher right here. Let's tag him. Got some more. I can't tag that one. I guess it's too far. What's that? Oh, it's just a vent. Event. Got another watcher. If we override this one, will he help us kill the other ones when we need it? It doesn't really follow you though, so I don't know if they're walking. For a little bit. Oh. No! I was about to use it! Oh, snap! I saw my health go down and I was like, I gotta use it. Dang! That blows. You know what? Before we do this, let's set this up right. They see us already. That's fine. But you can't move.
No more of these.
Until I let that barrier down. Oh, I can take these out first? Nice. So let's take these out. They were a huge distraction last time. You get out of here. Alright, we took care of those. So now all we have to do is take him out.
Gotta switch weapons.
Alright. Yeah, good amount going. The watchers are gone now, so we'll just take him out. Let's override this. It's gonna take us down. And its weakness is the Kadri's charge shot bow. But we'll definitely use this on him. Oh, where'd those come from? And we'll use some of this on them. Boom! Working out so much better than last time. Alright, let's not try to be a G. Let's walk away. Yeah, come this way. Run right into that. Thank you, sir. Appreciate your cooperation. I'm gonna shoot him right there. Almost dead though. Way better than what we did last time. Woo! Wonder if I use this bow. This bow is just a little more slower, I would say, than our other balls. I was a critical hitter. Nice! Took that bad boy down. Let's go! Screw you. What can I grab? A terror coil. You know what? Let's get rid of some of these modifications because I kind of want that. I don't know why I'll be stuttering. Let's grab that. Then let's get out of here. Nice. So we took that down. But what machines can we take down now? Got 4,000 XP for that, so that's good. And a skill point. The Sigma Override's available. A Scrapper, a Lance Horn, a Grazer, and a Sawtooth. So Sawtooth is what we fought when we were with Ross. So that's pretty interesting. Now we can take that big thing down. Ooh, imagine him being a partner with us. I wonder if we could ride him too. So I appreciate you guys watching, and I'll catch you in the next episode. Next time we'll go back to the main quest.